Happy Saturday. And oh my God, it is nasty out here, y'all. So me and Morgan, she's in the back seat, she's sleeping. We are headed to her hair appointment. She has to get her hair done. She's gonna get it straightened. She's gonna look so cute, but she has to get her hair straightened. So we braved the weather. When I tell y'all it's nasty out here, it's like, it's raining right now, but it's snowing back by our house, and our hairdresser's like 40 minutes away. So, I mean, with the rain and the snow, and then you don't know if the roads are icy, it's just really, really bad out here. So I'm gonna stop at McDonald's. We're about 15 minutes away from the hair shop. It's 9:37 a.m. We have to be there at 10. So I'm gonna stop at McDonald's right here, grab us some breakfast, because neither of us ate, and then we're gonna head to get her hair done. I'm so excited. She hasn't gotten her hair straightened since her last birthday, so a year ago, and she is just going to look so cute. I hope it's not a long line at McDonald's. No, it's not. Okay, let's go.
Hey girl, what you doing?
I'm getting my hair done.
You're gonna look cute, girl. What? You are not. You're such a big girl, Morgan. What? Try stuff you done spit in it. We just got out the hairdresser. Look at my baby. Look at her. Take it off. Oh, she got her hair straightened. That's my baby. I can't believe how big. She looks so grown with her hair straightened like that, y'all. Like, that is not my child. What is going on? So, trying to wait on this daggone plow truck so we can go get Raya. He is like rolling too. Can I get out? You let me out? We about to go get Mariah, and then at my mother's house, and then we are going to head home and try to get home in this crazy weather. And I got some work to do, so.
It's so weathery.
It's so weathery, whatever that means.
Do they?
Uh-huh.
Look who's home, you guys. It's Raya.
I spent the night at Grandma's house last week.
You did, and we missed you.
And guess what they're doing now?
What are they doing?
Now they're giving the horses their food and hay and their carrots.
What's their names again, girl?
Tony, Strawberry.
I can't see Strawberry. Let me see Strawberry.
Okay. It's Strawberry.
Okay. Mariah named these herself, you guys.
Uh-huh. And I thought of a good name for both of these horses.
Okay, so their names are Tony and Strawberry.
And this one is called, well, I forgot the other name, so I'm just gonna call it a different name. Oh, right. It's Raspberry. This one is Milkshake.
Tony, Strawberry are two horses, and then Raspberry and Milkshake are the two girls.
Yep, they adore, and this one is called Chocolate. We can't forget about her.
Oh, the dog is Chocolate.
Uh-huh, and you can't forget about her.
Mm-mm, of course not.
We don't want them to forget about her.
So, y'all, I let them open. They still have several Christmas presents that haven't been opened. We just have too much stuff around here. So, this happens every single year. So, they opened another one today. Well, she did. And this is what she decided to open, was this, like, horse and stable set with Barbies.
I have an idea.
What
Morgan!
You
Morgan!
So, yeah, she wanted to play with this to open that. So, that's what she did and named
and
all the
I
characters.
And I named it my own self.
You did name it yourself. I was just trying to lay down and take a nap. It's like 4:30, y'all. Every single time I lay down, my tooth hurts.
That's a long number.
Mm-hmm. And I don't know what's wrong with it. I don't know. Mm-hmm. I don't know. But every single time I try to lay down, my tooth is like on fire. And I'm so tired. I was up at like 3:30 this morning because my tooth was hurting. And then I was able to go to sleep until about 5. And then I don't know. I was tossing and turning from like 5 to 7.
You're right.
And I woke up at 7 finally, and then I've been up the rest of the day, you know, with Morgan, taking her to get her hair done, picking up Raya. Now we're home. I tried to lay down. It just was not going right. Home sweet home. It just wasn't going right. My tooth was killing me. But when I sit up and stand up, it's fine. So I'm like, am I not able to lay down? Like, is that what we're going to do tonight? Like, what's the problem?
Guess what?
So it kind of sucks.
What's up, everybody? Happy Sunday. It's about 8:50 in the morning. Eating me some fried chicken and some pasta from last night. My youngest daughter was down here. She would say eel, because I don't eat traditional breakfast food. Actually, I know y'all seen me cooking it, but I really, not despise, but I don't really like traditional breakfast. I don't really do pancakes and eggs and waffles and French toast. I'm more of a leftover from last night kind of dude. I know you guys have heard me say when we go out to eat and stuff, like if we get out the house after 10:30, I prefer to go somewhere that serves lunch and breakfast, something where I can pick what I want to eat, because I'm not really the big breakfast person. But anyway, we are re-celebrating Morgan's birthday today. She got her school birthday. I don't get that. Never had that. Obviously, I'm a July birthday, so I'm not in school when my birthday comes around. So I don't know what it's like to be able to celebrate your birthday in school. So all day is my birthday. But for Stinka, that's not so much the case. She went to school. We was like, oh, happy birthday, Morgan. She went to, did she go to ballet? She went to ballet, right? Thursday, that's right. It wasn't ballet. What did we do on Thursday? I can't remember. Oh yeah, that's right. We went out to eat. So, we went out to eat. She went to school, and then that was it. So today we're actually gonna go have some fun. We're gonna take her bowling. I got her a cake. Well, we got her a cake, but Daddy actually was the one who got the presence of mind to go and pick it out. Even though she was like, I like that cake, but I don't like that cake. Raya is the Raya is the frozen person. I really wanted to get her. You guys see me in the morning with her, and it's usually Miracle-less is her person, but they didn't have a Miracle-less anything to choose from Miracle-less. So I picked her out a frozen cake. And it just says happy 6th birthday, Morgan, and it got Anna, Elsa, and Olaf on there. She seen it last night. She was like, oh, I like it, but I kind of, she didn't say I kind of don't like it. She just was like, oh, like I could tell it wasn't her first choice, but she likes it. They didn't really have anything else that she would love in there. They had Wreck-It Ralph, but I hear Ryan talk about Wreck-It Ralph more than I hear Morgan, and they didn't have Ryan. Morgan's thing is Ryan and Miracle-less. They didn't have either one of those. So anyway, we're going to go bowling. Gonna have her cut her cake. She really loves bowling. We bought her a bowling set for her birthday, and gonna have a good day. So should be a lot of fun.
Look at this, y'all. It is a blizzard out here. This happened last year when we took Morgan skating for her skating party, but it is a damn blizzard out here. Like, it is a whiteout. But we still about to go bowling though. I mean, it's only 10 minutes away, so it's not far. But it's been snowing all morning like crazy.
Go Raya!
But Muffy, did you have a good time? She said she had a good time. My parents came. My sister came. It wasn't really a party. We just taking her bowling. Who's my sister?
Kiki.
Yes. So it wasn't really a party. We just said we would take her bowling because she's been saying she wanted to go. So we thought that would be fun. And she had a great time. We played games and that's that. And we bowled.
And we're going to sing happy birthday.
Yeah, we're going to sing happy birthday when we get home. We have our cake. And it should be a good time. Are you starting already singing, right?
Yeah.
So yeah, we need to get some ice cream so they can have cake and ice cream tonight. And it'll just be just us, just the family. Nice, quiet way to conclude Morgan's birthday weekend. Huh? Look at the snow, y'all. Crazy terrible out here. Excited to have our budget meeting and make a plan. Excited to get this stuff paid off. Happy 6th birthday, Morgan!
Happy birthday,
team! Well, hold on, we gotta put the candles on first. Alright, we ready to sing?
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Morgan.
Happy birthday to you.
How old are you?
How old are you?
How old are you?
Six.
Now make a wish. Blow out the candles.
I'm gonna blow out.
Woo!